Homecoming today for PJ Fleck and the 21st ranked Gophers hosting 2-2 Purdue. For all the joy and good memories that homecoming usually provides, Minnesota just 5-4 in homecoming games in the last decade, including last year's tough one to Bowling Green. Minnesota without Mo Ibrahim today. We practiced this week but couldn't go due to a banged up ankle. Purdue strikes first in the first. Dylan Downing up the gut. Boilermakers make it 7-0. Gophers defense would settle in from there. They forced 3 turnovers today. Jordan Howden with his second pick of the season. Minnesota down a touchdown at halftime, though. Second half we go. This is Bryce Williams into the end zone, up the gut, and we're all tied at 10 apiece. Gophers couldn't quite get over the hump, though, from there. Freshman walk-on running back Devin Maccabee gives Purdue a 20-10 lead late in the fourth. Boilermakers spoil homecoming at the U, 20-10, the final.
We didn't play well enough to win tonight. We didn't deserve to win tonight, and I believe in life you get what you deserve. And we did not deserve to win. When we're not playing complimentary football, that's what it looks like. And it could be one side or the other side, but we pride ourselves on complimentary football, and we had our opportunities.